Annie was vivacious and fun and loving.
Fearless all the way. Mm-hmm. Didn't matter if she had to bushwhack from her car straight to the place she wanted to go. I had never felt that kind of distress before. It's a weight that would crush you. If it weren't for others, I don't think we would have been able to deal with it.
We received a lot of letters from these little children. They said things like, "We are praying for you," and it brought me so much comfort.
It was amazing to have a couple of really close friends drop everything and just be with me. That was so comforting and gave me strength that I didn't know I had.
To have people mourn with you, to be sad with you, that you knew that there were those that cared. It was that kind of love and support that we felt from people that was absolutely overwhelming. We just hope that we can be half as good as the people were to us in the rest of our lives, that we can give back because we know how much it meant.